Hey guys, today I'm gonna be doing my morning routine. I just woke up right now, so I fixed my bed already. So now I'm going to the bathroom in my room. And yes, I have a bathroom in my room. Close the door. Have to get something. Okay, so then I go to the bathroom. Close it down. And then I look in the mirror. Then I kind of rinse my face off real quick. Then I grab my toothbrush. Hold on. Then I grab my toothbrush. Then I rinse it off. Then I put some toothpaste on it. You know, what you normally do in the morning. Then there. Now I rinse my mouth out. Then then I get a towel. I wet it. I rinse my face off. I don't get pimples or nothing like that. Okay, well done. Then I put some soap on my face too. Just to make it clean. Oh, and subscribe to Amaya Guzman. She's my niece and she makes videos too. Just say Amaya Guzman, like type it out on YouTube, on Twitter, and you'll find her videos. She makes really good videos too. She made a night routine where she washed her face too. Okay, now wash my hands real quick. Okay. I wet my face. Then, got the towel again. Rinse it all off. And my face is clean.
No pimples, no scars. And that is freckle.
Okay, after that, as you can see, I've already got dressed. And I do my hair. So, give me a brush. Some oil. It might look like an empty bottle, but it's actually clear oil in there. And this spray for your hair. First thing I'm gonna do is open the spray bottle, place it under my hair. Then get some oil. Some on my hand. Rub it. Some on my hair. Brush it. Now I roll my toothbrush. Back into the paper towel. Cause mine is in the little mechanic brush. You need it. For it won't be all wackadoo. Then I open the blinds. Then I go downstairs, go into the living room, to the dining room, and then into the kitchen. I got my cereal laid out, my breakfast laid out right here. Get my headband on. I'm all ready for the day. Then get my cereal. I eat my breakfast. That's my morning routine. I hope you guys like this video. Please subscribe and comment and like. And I hope you guys have a good day. Peace.